paradigm we built about the moon isn't necessarily correct from the Apollo base. There's a lot more to learn, a lot more open questions.
I think at some level, most of us hope there will be a time in the future where there will be some colonization of the moon. But at the present time, we don't really know whether the resources are there to live off the moon, whether the moon is actually safe to live.